More than 50 residents scored a big thrill Friday when the Stanley Cup was brought to the Sunnybrook Hospital Veterans Center.
Here visiting the veterans who gave so much for this great country, and you know, these guys are got some amazing stories, you know, obviously about the war, but some of their great hockey stories. There was one gentleman talking earlier about how he snuck into Maple Leaf Gardens back in the 30s, and another one who saw the Stanley Cup at Eaton's when it was actually a little smaller and more stovepipe-like.
And many of the veterans here, when they got to see the trophy, were able to reach out and touch it because the keeper from the Hockey Hall of Fame, Mike Bolt, said, "No problem, please reach out." And some of them, well, one lady especially, gave it a big kiss, and she is a big Maple Leafs fan.
Were you always a big Toronto fan over all the years?
And we came, my husband and I both, he was in the Army too, and when he came, we came to Toronto, we were both Montreal fans, and I must say, and then when we got the season ticket, I did it.
So you became a Toronto fan after that. You were no longer a Montreal fan.
The event, many years in the planning and hoping, was arranged today, and it was an absolute thrill. We had people lining up for more than an hour just for a chance to be photographed beside the cup. For the Toronto Sun, Ian Robertson.